From 2013, Lucia Dlephu looked after Lumka Yengeni's mother-in-law, who has Alzheimer's. Dlephu says working for Parliament's Labour Committee chair was a nightmare.
Yakho public holiday kuthiwa hayi namhlanje awuzokungena kha uhambiye uhambe yohlanisa family yakho zonke za public holiday qala nje qala ngo December yocho ko new December January ngiziphangela zonke so thethe ukuthi undihlukumeze kakhulu mama uyengeni undihlukumeze kakhulu kaba bendide ndizibuze ndithi hey hayi ngokohloba ngiphethe ngalo ungathi ndingumntu nowamchola esitratweni engenandawo yohlala yoba nyamezela noba ndiphethe njani because ndikuchola esitratweni ungenandawo yohlala so undithathe ngathi andinamzi funeke ndizolungisa izinto zam.
Dlephu claims that after several complaints she was fired without a valid reason.
Ndabulisa ndabuza impilo nayo wayavuma ndahlala phantsi wathi uvela phi zake mna ke ndivela endlini bendithathe iintsuku zam avathi umsebenzi uphelile ndiphelile umsebenzi andathula aphakama wabe endilathisa ipasishi wathi amothatha impahla yakho uhambe.
She decided to take her former boss to the CCMA, which reportedly found she had breached several labor laws. These include failing to supply a letter of appointment, failing to provide payslips, not giving paid leave, not paying double rates on public holidays, but an agreement was brokered.
The government is supposed to do is to protect the rights of people. That's why we have laws. And Lumka is in a very powerful position in that she is the chair lady of the Portfolio Committee of Labour.
The ANC says media reports are without substance and deliberately misleading. The Democratic Alliance has called for her to be axed. Atim Pungana, Cape Town.